Ramesses II, also known as Ramesses the Great, had a distinctive nose. It curves like an eagle's beak, and that's why we call it aquiline. Ramesses the Great had an aquiline nose. Aquiline derives from Latin for an eagle.